That boy hair in my hand, all biting the shit out that boy ass. He stumped my dog, and as soon as he stumped my dog, I jumped on him, and then he wanted to jump at me. That's what it is.
I am tired as hell, but today I'm gonna be vlogging because I'm gonna be going to a foster home, and I'm gonna be donating a bunch of clothes, a bunch of PS4s, like shoes, just different things to the kids. I'm gonna donate like a bunch of stuff to them. So I was just gonna record it because I never really record any of the good things I do. And not only that, I really wanted to not only record it,
share of destruction and pain in the process to get where I've gotten, and I know that anything is possible. I'm a man before anything, nigga, and I'm gonna take my fucking ass beating like a man, and I'm gonna carry myself like a man, and this shit don't affect me. Y'all niggas gonna lose money. Fuck with me. Oh, and them niggas up five on me, my girl, and my nigga. Point blank, period. So if you see anything, nigga, just know they had fire and they pulled a gun on me.
Now the fact that I'm alone is fucking comforting, and I can't seem to shake this fucking feeling in my.
Run that shit from the jump. Build up your fucking energy and make sure you don't fucking feel that. You understand me?
I see your face, I fucking hate that I love you still.
Worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life.
I see black skies and white lies. I'd rather be dead, filling my head with different enemies. Thoughts consuming me, feeling my insecurities. As a grind right under me, crumbles it if it wasn't there. It's too much, my heart's crushed, I'm not alive. I won't allow myself happiness.
All rap niggas be rapping about killing niggas, shooting niggas, and this and that. But you caught me outside the hotel and ain't put brain shooting.
I was actually gonna start a movement called The Helping Hand, where you guys like record. You doing good things for people and kind of spread that positive energy. So I'm just gonna be vlogging it today and hopes that it'll make some people feel good. It seems that anything offered could be enough, but as time body falls, I know who to call alone. And my heart got tight, I've been broken, so fucking numb. My life has to come to hate, treating death alone in the snow.
The only way to outshine the negativity is to be positive. So that's what I'll do. I forgive all of y'all. Thank you.